My mother and father are the greatest love story that ever lived. Even now, 60 years together and totally inseparable. I always joked that I had no chance in hell of having a successful marriage of my own, because how could I possibly compete with perfection? It wasn't so funny, of course, when that turned out to be true. Look, Jonathan and I were clearly never really meant for each other. On paper, in theory, or even in a production of Beckett starring Abby and Danny Green. Especially not then. But, they sprinkle fairy dust in your eyes when you get to college. You know what I mean? Especially if you're away from home for the first time, and you were just so sure that, wow, I can do anything now. I can change the world. I can eat Rocky Road ice cream for dinner. I can fall in love with the first guy who isn't my dad who tells me I'm pretty. And a few years go by, and the fairy dust turns to dust mites, and the dust mites turn to sandpaper, and soon you're desperate not to notice that your Prince Charming has told a whole lot of girls they're pretty, but you're the one most likely to get a thumbs up from his parents. So you get carried away, and you get married, and you know it's not right, but it's too late now, they're waiting for you to cut the cake. And then you have a kid to keep you company while he's off making what you think is a future for all of you, and then another while he's off going out for beers with the guys after work, every night. And one more while he's off, apparently, running off with the nanny. Yeah. So, there's that. See? How could I possibly compete with perfection? A model marriage called Mom and Dad. And a 20-year-old with flawless skin and not a whisper of stretch marks. I actually don't know who was more devastated when Jonathan and I split up, me or my folks. They kept saying they'd let me down by not stopping me from marrying the guy in the first place. Adorable, right? And annoying, really. Because seeing how they have remained completely devoted to each other and to me for all these years, seeing that has given me this totally stupid kind of hope that it could still happen for me. That I still have a chance at love that is true love like theirs. There's something even half as good. I'd have taken that.